Being an artist or a novelist or whatever, it's a lonely occupation. And if you can't get through 12 hours a day with what it is your work is, you're gonna drive yourself insane. So who was I entertaining every day? I gotta tell you, me. So I was going, wouldn't it be cool if Batman's cape looked like this? And I was lucky enough that there was enough people out in the world that had the same attitude.